Welcome to 29. So tomorrow I'm riding with the lifestyle group again. We're going to go to a barbecue place in San Juan Capistrano called Bad to the Bone BBQ. I've never been there before. I've heard it's really good, and I saw that about 45 bikes have signed up for the ride. So I don't know how they're going to seat us all, but I guess we'll see when we get there. Health-wise, everything's good. Just still waiting on the approval for my CT scan. Joey won't be joining us today, as previously mentioned. She's got to work, so that's just how it is. So not going to be a particularly long ride, I don't think. But we're going the backside up Ortega Highway. Now, we've been up this road before together, but this will be coming from the other way, I would think. And that's about it. So I will see you in the garage. Good morning, guys. Here we are. Another bit of a cloudy morning here, but it's nice and warm. So I'm thinking it's all going to burn off by the time we get up to San Juan Capistrano and the likes. As mentioned, Joey's not with us today, so it's me, and I'm going to go on the Fatbob today. So just giving it a bit of a pre-ride checkup and inspection. I did the tire pressures, checked the oil level, that kind of thing. So all ready to go. Just going to take it down off the stand, and we'll head off to Lifestyle. We'll see you there.
Get around town.
Bone BBQ and Saloon. Very good.
So maybe at the Badly Bone, it's pretty spacious. We're all fitting in here, no problem. Parking was a doddle, and looks pretty good. So here's what it looks like. I'll do a little bit of a walk around as well. But the gang's all waiting outside.
Oh no, not at all. How was the food, everyone? Good? You all enjoyed it?
Yeah.
See, Oliver's back, so that's awesome. Here we go, guys. My buddy Raul. Here's the rest of the crew. And that's it. So we'll see you all next time.
So now headed home. God, I could do with a nap actually. All right, I'll see you back in the garage. Hello guys, so made it back from the ride, safe and sound. Not too long, but it was a very good ride. A lot of people showed up for the group, and we pretty much filled the restaurant out when we got there, which was nice. Want to give a shout out to the lifestyle crew, especially Carol, Bill, and Darren for blocking this week. Thanks a lot guys, you guys have been instrumental in getting me back out on the bike again after my recovery. So thanks a lot. Next week, not too sure what we're going to be doing, but I will keep you posted. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Let me know what you think. Thank you.